Hello, everybody! Guess who's back from the vacation! And is not that excited about it. Just joking. I am happy to be home. I'm glad I'm not stuck at the airports anymore. I had a fantastic time on my cruise. My awesome cruise. My brother plays saxophone for Carnival Cruises, Magic, and we were there for 5 days. It was awesome. We had a great time, and we're going to be doing a survey for them so that way they can all get raises. Yeah. Okay. Support. Support the little people, everybody. Support me in general. Me. Right here. Okay. But I'm back. I haven't played this for a while, so I figured, why not just jump back in from where I left off at? Nothing will go wrong! By the way, before I actually really, really get started, and I totally screwed up my camera, no! Okay. Two things. Stop moving, camera. Seriously, I will kill you. Okay, two things that has changed recently. Just stop it. Stop it. Stop it. It's not a new camera, folks. It's not. It's just not in the right spot. Is that in the game? That's in the game. Okay. Okay, two things. One, this mouse right here shucks a pile of dung. Second thing, I want to smash it. That's how much I hate it. Third thing, that was the first thing. Hold keyboard. Finally going to go in retirement for a while. Hopefully I won't have to use it again. Thing. This right here was the old mouse that was going, this one was going to replace this one because the wheel doesn't work anymore because I wore it out. Why, do you ask? I just set it over there and not where I usually set it. That's because, BAM! New mouse. I know it's blinding me. Thank you. New mouse. It is awesome. I bought it. It's colorfully awesome. And guess what else, people? New keyboard that goes with it. And yes, it's rainbowed. So, super excited about this, by the way. And I do have a new microphone. I just haven't been able to fix it all up and have it actually work. I got it from the same place as I got this. So, I doubt it's gonna work. We'll see. Okay. With that all out of the way and my excitement for my new stuff that I was waiting for while I was on vacation, and the thing is, there will be a few videos before my vacation that I pre-recorded with Leon on my new thing that I got for Christmas. And that hasn't changed, by the way. They're still going to be out. I'm just doing this so I can show you that stuff.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If okay. You become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Okay, that's what was making the noise. Alright. Alright, people, we are ready to rumble. Woo! Whoopsies, I can put that in there. I didn't do that, okay? That wasn't me. Okay? We all agreed that wasn't me. Let's see, where does it need to go? Right here. Oh, yes, lovely. That's okay. Now I need to go up there somehow. Like, so I'm guessing. Wait for it. And now. Oh, I missed. Oh, that was scary. Okay, okay, take two. Ah! Let's do this a little closer. Wait for it. And take three. It's always the third time is the time. I'm gonna try to talk more because I know in some of my videos I just go quiet for no reason. I'm going to stop doing that from now on. Be prepared, people! Be prepared for the craziness that is Sugar Song. Yeah, that'll work. Here, I'll put it in. Alright, so blue portal right there. Thank you, sir. I will take that. I don't know why I called the button a sir, but I wanted to. Don't question it. You don't need to know the reasons. Okay. That's enough of that craziness. No, I missed! Dang you, portal wise! Okay. Portal there. Portal there. Thank you. Actually, I didn't think I could do that because it was okay. Thank you. Alright. And portal there. And portal there. Can I take one of these with me? Seriously, can I? I want to real bad. I'm gonna try. You know why? Because I'm a butt. That's why. How am I going to stealthily do this?
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
You're funny. I don't remember. That's how long this is.
All subjects intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I know I'm excellent. Because I'm just that awesome. You don't need to tell me, okay? Seriously. Okay, so launching myself. That's what we're doing here. I'm getting it, people. I'm getting it. I know how to portal. Let's see. What are you? Oh, I'm gonna need to see. Get the things.
stop! What is this malarkey? No! No!
Okay. We're gonna call Mulligans on that. Mulligans. Okay. Alright, this time, I'm gonna put it right there, so then that way, it doesn't hit me. No, not again! Into the deep! Any day now, I will die! Okay. I broke it though. You guys saw that. I broke it completely and it was great. It was good times. Alright. This time is going to be hot. Again. is in. Alright. Blue portal down. That way, I know it's orange portal. Oh my god. Am I smart? Probably not. Because I totally gonna get hit with that. Not again! No! How do I keep missing the jump? It's easy! I play Mario all the time! No! Okay. Times were jokes. Ha ha! Laughs at my expense. This time, though. This time. Oh boy. I am going to do it so serious that people are going to be like, whoa, she's serious. Yes, I totally am. Okay. We got it. We got it. Portal down. Let's see if we got this right this time. Yay!
Very good. That took way too long. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Woo! I'll miss you, companion. I thought there was going to be a loading screen.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
I know
that
cake is a lie.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
GLaDOS, I know the cake's a lie. You can't lie to me. I know it already. I played Portal 2 before I played Portal 1 because I am an achiever like that. Ooh, hey, I can launch myself. Yes. How am I gonna do that, though? Without myself. This is a conundrum. Oh, maybe I can do this, and this? Yes, I can. Oopsies. This is gonna be problematic. Seriously? Concentrate on that one, because that one took me a little time. Sorry about that. I was like, okay, place portal down. Okay, now jump. Okay. Why is this not working? Oh my god. Okay. Do-do-do-do. I know where you need to go, but how do we do the do without doing the do? Okay, so that needs to go there, but as soon as I back out, it will disappear. How is this going to work is the question. bully Leon, because I told him to get his butt online. What's going on up here? This seems like a pitfall. We'll just set one there. And there for now. We'll figure it out as we go. Okay, so we need to get over that. And put that there. Okay. Thank you, myself. I know, I am so smart. It's ridiculous. Woo! Oh, darn, that's not good either. Maybe, just maybe. Do this. We need to drop from a higher plane of existence. Got this. We just gotta face this way. busy, people. Okay. Come on. Come on. No, not again. I think I'm on the right track. I'm pretty sure. Oh, maybe what I could do. Yeah, that's a better idea. Woo, I have an awesome idea. Oh crap, that did not work. Okay. So I flip and put the wrong one. Okay. So blue portal right there. You see what I'm getting at, guys? Yeah? Yeah, good job. Okay. Okay, red portal there. Red portal. See what I'm going for? Yeah. I know you guys see it. You guys are smart. Me not so much. Okay. Oh, I got it! Alright. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. I hope I can save. Yes, I can. I'm gonna end it here because Leon's poking me. I know, he's a butthole. But I will see you in the next video. I hope that you'll enjoy the videos that I made before I left as well. Let's just save there. I don't know. Okay. I hope to see you guys in the next video, and I'm glad to be home finally, and everything is hunky-dory. I'm feeling great, so to speak. I have a little cold, but I'll pass. But anyways, bye everybody.